We have a huge amount of data coming from our core system as well as our client data. It's important for us to really understand that data and make meaningful business decisions based on the data that we're getting from the market as well as our clients. Using ThoughtSpot, we can interrogate that data very quickly, get the answers that we're looking for and make meaningful and good business decisions.
Our current tool set is quite complex for someone to get their head around, so for super users it's suitable. But for the average business user, there's just too much knowledge required to really get a self-serve experience to a satisfactory level where they can actually get the information they need. There's a lot of times where people don't even ask the question because they know it's going to take a couple of days to turn it around.
The way that I see ThoughtSpot, it kind of makes the general sort of organisation a business analyst.
But ThoughtSpot, it's all there for you. If you want trades, you just type trades into the search bar. If you want to drill down to a specific segment, you just type high value segment. It's as easy as that.
It's very intuitive, it's very easy to use, and on the back of that, you know, there's minimal training across the business and people will be self-serving in no time at all, and that's really important.
We looked at sort of Tableau, Data Visualizer and Alteryx, but it was really when ThoughtSpot came on the scene, we thought that will change the paradigm.
ThoughtSpot, I can just type it in. You know, that's the beauty of it. I literally type in turnover. That'll aggregate my entire data within seconds, all the turnover. Then I start to bring in the dimensional attributes by typing financial year, asset class, product, and it's instantaneous.
The answers you get are very responsive because it's in memory. It's super fast that you get the answer back.
So my favorite features with ThoughtSpot is the fact that I can query loads of different sections or loads of different databases at once, reliably and quickly, and I don't have to wait 15 minutes for a query to run. Because the data is already uploaded, I get the numbers like that.
With search-driven analytics, it means people can ask multiple questions in real time to get the answers that they want, evolve their ideas. It'll just speed the whole decision-making process up.
It enables us to respond to our client requirements, it enables us to respond to what's going on in the wider market, and it enables us to see very quickly the effectiveness of some of our marketing campaigns, which is very important to see that we're getting a good return on our investment.